Guys, and welcome back to this channel. In this video, I'll be showing you guys how you can use the motion blur feature on CapCut PC. So I'm just going to select a few photos from this Halloween one. I'm just going to simply add in this one. Wait, where's the one that I started with? This one. I'm just going to zoom out a little bit on the track. It's around 1 second per video. Sorry, per photo. And then you're just going to add more, making sure you fit it to the frame ratio, which I have is at 1:1 right now. I'm just going to add in a few. You can use any photos you want for this, obviously, but I'm just going to add in what's convenient for me, which are these Halloween ones. So, okay, can't add that one. What about this one? I'm just going to copy and paste these, but you can again use a different one. Then you're going to select your photos, right click, create compound clip. Then on basic, select motion blur and adjust the blur and the blend, and the direction and how many times you want it to have like a motion blur effect. Let's see. Okay, it's still processing, so it didn't show, so I'm just going to wait for it to finish processing, and I will be right back. Okay, now we're back, and this is the final result. If you want to do this, make sure maybe your images are faster than mine and not 1 second. And you can see the motion blur in between the photos. I hope this tutorial was helpful for you guys. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and also subscribe to this channel if you haven't done that already. If you have any questions, just leave it in the comment section down below, and I will try my best to answer them all for you guys. And if you found this video helpful, please click the thanks button above the description box down below. Thank you so much for watching. Bye!